Hey guys, it's Jonna. So today we got another mini slime. That's our little review here. It's got another mini slime, and it's a pucker pop container. And it's just a shimmery pucker pop, and there's slime inside. So yeah, let's look at it. You open it up like this, and it's really small. It's like that big. It's really cute with a little popsicle. So you open it up, and then you open it up like that, and there's your slime. So, I'm just going to grab it out. Here's the slime. It is a grape confetti slime. And it's a really nice consistency. A little bit stringy. Not the stretchiest thing in the world. And the scent is not beautiful. But I'm going to put another scent in it. Let me grab a scent real quick that smells good. Some Twilight Woods, because that will make it smell kind of different. Now it's going to be really scented. Yeah, that smells nice. Now it's a little bit sticky. Still a good sign. And it's really cute. Hold on, I'm gonna poke it. What am I doing, guys? I need my poking block. Remember? Poking block. I'm gonna show you guys my two other slimes. My two other mini slimes. And compare the size of them. Get this mini slime. Oops. Having some technical difficulties here. Not joking. Okay. There's another one, and then the third one. Panda. Hold on, I'm gonna make it into a ball, like a good ball, so you can really compare the size. If it will let me go into a make it into a ball. No, it won't. Hold on, let me mold this. Sorry, that was my mom. She likes to talk in the background, even though she knows I'm doing YouTube videos. But yeah, that's the comparison here. Of all the different slimes. Favorite texture, I say this one. Stickiest, I say this one. Favorite color, say this one. I like this color a lot. I think it's really pretty. It's like a taffy, kind of. It's really stretchy. And crunchy. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like to give it a thumbs up and tell me if you want me to make even more mini slimes, I probably will, even if you don't comment. But I think the next one I'm gonna do is a monster mini one. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Bye!